at their Easter extravaganza event, and things are just about to start. As you can hear, things are like starting to hustle and bustle. And so I wanted to show you kind of quickly what we have set up for their table. So we have our tablecloth all set up, and then we have a products display, because this vendor, this particular event wanted us to make sure we had products on the table, as well as just some giveaways. So we are going to be doing a gift basket, which Feeny's bringing in a bit. We have a poster, so it looks pretty. And then over here, which will be the attention seeker, is going to be our wonderful spin the wheel. And we have a bunch of different prizes. So we have like chocolate, we have an Easter egg that has coupons in it, mini lipsticks, more chocolate. We have mini fragrances, and we have, and we have a try again. So that's pretty much the setup of the table. We have some, we also have some samples here that people can sample right away. We have a newsletter sign-up sheet, and then of course with our draws, it also has the opportunity for them to tick off whether or not they want more information on the Avon earning opportunity. So yeah, that's pretty much my setup here. It's going to be a busy event. Last year they had about 2,500 people come, and so we do have tons of people coming, hopefully, because it is raining, but I'm very, very happy that they brought us inside so we don't have to be outside. So let's do this event. Wish us luck. All right, it's the end of the day. We're gonna do the draw. Ready for the gift basket? Isn't it cute? Feeny made it. So cute. Okay. All right, so we're going to mix it up. Mix. And then Lydia's gonna pick one out.
And the winner is Mona Gaddafi.
Whoa, congratulations.